Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Armin's High Life. You're joining us again here for part two of our first video there. We did get in a little late there on Tuesday, so we didn't really get our video posted up until Wednesday. We're doing another video today because it's Thursday, of course, so sorry about last Tuesday there. It was just a full day of driving, and we also had to hit up our abandoned sawmill. But we're going to get into that video here today of our sawmill adventure there. But we're back here in Alberta now. It was a long drive. We made it back here, technically Wednesday 1 a.m. in the morning there. And then we slept a good way, pretty much slept in there on Wednesday. And then I got the video uploaded there. And I just kind of been taking it easy today. We're going to be getting back to work here tomorrow. We got a cord there going out just to the River Ridge Campground. It's not even a 2-minute drive from here. It's just up and over the hill. They're ordering a cord there. So we're going to be got to get that one ordered up there. We did have our brother out here. And he did get quite a bit of logs. Well, he finished up those logs pretty much. I don't think he had to bust into the pile back there. He might have though, I'm not too sure. But he didn't have too many issues. I don't think he had one problem. He was having problems firing it up. I'm not too sure if it ran out of gas. I didn't really get too much of the story on that one. But we had a really good vacation down there. It was nice to have a couple days off. We ate pretty well. We saw a couple things. I took a cool little car there for a test drive. We rented some bikes. We were good down Hastings and stuff, and it's a really rough neighborhood down there. There's a lot of drug use. If you know anything about Vancouver, you probably heard about Hastings. But yeah, we're gonna get on to our video here, and we'll talk to you guys again on Saturday. We'll have a yard day then for you guys. Like to say again hi to all of our subscribers and welcome everybody that's new. It's awesome to see the channels here still growing, but we'll talk to you guys on next Saturday. Hope you guys enjoy the video here. Hey guys, so as we go through this video here, I was thinking about explaining some of the stuff as we kind of tour through here, but I didn't really know exactly what we're looking at. So hopefully you guys enjoy this little tour here. Thank you. Well, that's a conveyor belt. What? That's a conveyor belt.
This is full of sawdust.
Is it?
Yeah, back there you can see a window.
Must have shot all the dust out of it.
I think so.
What?
That's
really big spider.
The conveyor runs all the way out here. A little bit. It's heavy enough. It shouldn't move.
Well, how did it move to begin with?
I don't know. Careful where you walk. Oh, the metal sheets. The chutes.
They obviously got a torch here.
Yeah?
Well, you cut a section of
the could have been rusted out. In all reality, it's good about a quarter inch plate.
They put something down there, like they put a weird piece on it.
One of those gears.
See, there's another piece that they ripped off.
Rebar?
Oh, no, that's what they have.
Oh, yeah. take some of these tracks for our processor. Look at that beautiful birch tree.
Watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high.